And here we are again with sports nutritionist Shan Stratton, owner of Core Health Products. This man is amazing. He's been in the nutrition business for over 20 years. So just give us a little bit of background on who you are and where you came from, Shan.
Well, I'm honored that you would have me on to share information about that. But I've been in this industry for over 20 years, in fact, 22, 23 years. And I've had the great honor of working with some of the greatest athletes and athletic organizations in the country and around the world. But, you know, I had focused for the first 17 years or so specifically on how do we improve the performance of an athlete or an individual's body by changing the foods they're eating, supplements that they're consuming. Nutrients, supplements, enzyme-based, things like that. But over the last 7 or 8 years, I've been introduced to an alkalizing Kangen water that it's a technology that has just really, really taken what I've taught and allowed me to take it to the whole next level with my athletes for recovery, for performance, for all of those things that athletes really look for.
Awesome. And specifically, we got to watch a seminar today about 6 hours long, and there was a study that you and Dr. Hortzfilter did. Will you just touch briefly on what you've seen with this water compared to other drinks out there?
Sure. We call it a study. It was a study, but it's not published. It's not an official study, anything like that. But Dr. Filter came down to our facility in Arizona. And there we took some of our NFL football players, and we had some of them on Kangen water. We had some of them on sports drinks, and we had some of them on bottled water. And what we found, we did lactate testing. So we actually drew blood, checked lactate levels before, during, after the workouts and things like that. And what we found was that those lactate levels were reduced very quickly with the group that was drinking the Kangen water, the ionized alkalizing Kangen water, as opposed to the bottled water and even the sports drinks that are supposed to be the, you know, the choice of so many of these athletes. Our goal is to reduce that lactic and uric acid buildup, and that can most effectively be done with our Kangen water.
Awesome. And I know we spend a lot in healthcare every year, about $2.7 trillion every year in healthcare. And we don't really have we have to take our health into our own account. And what do you feel is the single easiest thing that people can do to change their health?
Single easiest thing for people to do to improve their quality of life, I think I would probably have to say change their water. Mm-hmm. You know, when we know that the body is made up mostly of water, 70 to 80% of the human body is made up of water. If that's the case, then we really need to take a look at what kind of water are we drinking? Not just is it clean, is it not clean? More importantly, is it alkalizing? Is it antioxidizing? Is it absorbable? We refer to it often as microclustering, smaller clusters of the water molecules for better absorption. Those are the types of things that we need to really consider. And I think that that's probably one of the biggest contributors to that $2.7 trillion being spent on sick care, quite honestly, is our lack of information regarding the water that we're consuming. And that's another one of the reasons why I love being involved with sharing Kangen water and its principles is, man, we just have some answers that go back to the very, very basics of nature. Mm-hmm. It's just been a lot of fun. And I think that's the easiest way that anybody could take that first step, more so than diet, more so than anything else, is change that largest component of your body to a good form of alkalizing antioxidant-rich water.
Awesome. And one last question for Shan about regarding the pH. You talked earlier about how pH is so important in your body when you have enzymes and probiotics and how those function in your body best in that alkalizing state. Can you touch briefly on that and why that's important?
Yeah, both enzymes and probiotics are very pH sensitive. And enzymes and probiotics, our body can't even function without enzymes. Enzymes are that important to our body, and they are hindered in an imbalance of pH, and in many cases, they're even killed or denatured. So if you understand probiotics or enzymes at all and understand how important they are to the normal functionality of the body, not just digestion, but reproduction and cognitive and everything else, we really need to make sure that those enzymes and probiotics are are stabilized and then have a good balance of pH to function in the way that they should. And there's no better way of doing that, again, than changing the largest component to a good high alkaline water. It's just the best way to do it.
Awesome. So for more information, we have a website link below where you can learn Evongan water. It'll take you right over to the site to learn all about these amazing things. So thank you again, Shan.
My pleasure.
For being here today, and we really appreciate you.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Awesome.